the archiving process and how to go back in time using the Internet Archive to repost websites from back in the day. My cat is on a tree directly above my head, so I'm a little cautious.
Is America in decline? Is it headed for trouble? Is it in a nationwide depression of sorts? Or is it vibrant as ever, thriving, growing, innovating? Joining me now are James and Deborah Fallons, the husband and wife authors of Our Towns, A 100,000-Mile Journey into the Heart of America, and Stephen Brill, a journalist, entrepreneur, and the author of Tailspin, The People and Forces Behind America's 50-Year Fall and Those Fighting to Reverse It. So, Steve, let's start with you, because I think you paint a very important picture that I think people don't adequately understand, which is that a core element of what made it has made America great.
There's a rule when you're archiving websites that you should always follow, and that's when you have the opportunity to save a photo, save it. If you have the opportunity to set down a bookmark, bookmark it. Because if you don't, and then you lose track of where that content is, you can smoke all the weed in the world, and it's not going to lead you back there. fine. He's been outside. I was like snuggling him. He's in a good place. He's in the tree.
Did you tell me it's okay?
Yeah, it's okay. You told me. Well, that's not right.
What's up, people? It's Ladybug Mac from Diggable Planets transmitting live to Canada with DJ Static on We Funk Radio, so stay here. One love.
Oh, shit. We got some fucking videos, man. This might be... Can't prejudge these things, alright? Let's just take it easy here. That is so cool. What the fuck? Man, I turned the camera on at a good time. You can go hours, which I did today. But, I mean, it's Sunday, I'm just chilling. I was listening to podcasts, and I went a couple hours without finding anything. I turned on the camera, I'm like, okay. Great. I like to put the link back to the start of the Internet Archive. I used to try to put all the links in, but man, let me tell you something. Do I really have to say it? Did it fucking translate that shit? I usually do my blogging on a Mac, and so I'm gonna be struggling at times, like now. The original motherfucker. Gotta honor history, man. Gotta honor the German fan here. Fuck.
Try to handle
shit. We flipping much liver than the wet with our saliva. We taking out a plot, fix a rap, just like MacGyver. The beginning of the end, but these cats will keep going. Practicing the rapping and the battles keep flowing. So we chose about the few to be a few chosen men.
Munsterland.
Classic mindset, and for funding guys, we'll be playing a lot. next LP. At 55th and LSD, and you will see, you see something about the water, man. It soothes the soul, rinses, cleanses, it keeps us all. I swear without nature, I'd go insane. On these concrete streets, I can't maintain. Woke up this morning in a foul-ass mood, so I came to the lake to change my attitude and my altitude. With a blackened mind, I'm wondering what made Malcolm smile in the midst of hate. Ostracism, how do people maintain inner optimism? Sometimes I think I'm losing my mind. Now if I ain't writing or producing, I'm one step from losing my mind. I gotta loosen up and find a way to unwind without no weed and wine. I'm peeping out the people as they pass me by. I see a thief with fly flavor and I'm asking a sigh. Staring at the skyscrapers, scratching the sky, blocking out the sunshine. Got me asking why, why?
Yeah.
I love it when those videos. Not open good.
Alright, whatever, man. Look, you take a shot first. You're gonna take longer than me, man. I gotta check my emails anyway.
Oh, okay. Well, if you need anything, let me know.
Yeah, I'll let you know. Let you know I ain't stupid. Look at this shit. It's vibrating. I'm gonna pick this shit up. Hello?
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 Hello? Who the fuck is this?
Snow cone.
I never really know, but I think it's Quake 2. Look at that switch. Oh, hell no, it can't be. Look at that Humvee. It's gotta be Quake 3, I think.
Yes, welcome back.
That
welcome
fucking Humvee.
We funk in your ears. Your regular Friday
could
night.
Could be Quake 2.
After some traveling relaxation, my trip to the UK was very pleasant, but Static, you probably had the more exotic trip. How was Maui?
Oh, Maui was beautiful. I haven't touched down in Hawaii since, since I was a kid. And our man Brian at Cortical gave us a chance to spread the We Funk vibe at his beautiful wedding on the island of Maui. Shout out to his new wife. Caitlin also is the picture perfect wedding. The setting could not have been more beautiful, and I was.
I can hear that. I almost supposed to be called to dinner. So I'm just gonna go with it.
Announcements.
What do you got going on out of Vancouver?
Yeah, let's just plug Class of 94 real quick. Next edition is around the corner. Friday, June 1st. Of course, we run it first Friday of every month at Calabash Beach. Show finest there. It's always good times.
And we got the next edition of the Sauce over here, Montreal side, June 30th. It's going to be at Bar La Shop. So come check that out. And I guess time to slip back into the mix. We got a little bit less than 2 hours ahead. K Mellow in the mix with us tonight. All that good funk, soul, and hip hop. Keep it locked with us. CKT 9.3 FM.
And that's how you do it. I thought there might have been like more of a member section and looked like we might have had some video at one point, but those don't exist in a form that I can access through the Internet Archive. So I got some fun pictures and I just kind of threw those at the end there after the land section. Okay. One thing I like to do is create a post excerpt. Change all the text color to black and all that matters. And that is how it's done. Now I have to go eat dinner and later play some Quake 2. Have a great Sunday. Maybe I'll see you later on. What the fuck is that? Don't Quake 2. Stupid. The fuck. Always something. Oh, it's translating it.
Wow.
Okay, well, happy Sunday. Bye.